sudah bertahun-tahun Lindy menyumbangkan darah.
I have the ability to do it because I know not everybody can. I know there's shortages, and then there have been like cases of cancer in my family before. So with donating platelets, it helps cancer patients. So it's something that I can do to help people even if I don't know them.
Setiap menyumbang, ia menghabiskan sekitar 2 jam, waktunya untuk rileks sambil nonton film. Tapi orang seperti Lindy semakin jarang ditemui di pusat-pusat donor darah. Menurut Palang Merah Amerika, jumlah pendonor anjlok ke rekor terendah dalam 2 dekade terakhir.
Since 20 years ago, the blood donor population has dropped by 40%. We used to have close to 4 million, now it's just a little over 2 million. And so this is something, and a lot of this has to do with certainly after the pandemic, when we had schools were closed or businesses were not operating.
Menurut Palang Merah Amerika, curah salju dan hujan yang tinggi, ditambah tornado di beberapa kawasan Amerika, sering menyebabkan calon penyumbang membatalkan janji. Penyakit musiman seperti flu dan kembalinya COVID memperparah situasi.
Right now, the most urgent need is for platelets as well as type O blood, positive or negative. But really, any type blood is needed right now so that we can increase the overall blood supply.
Di AS, siapapun yang 18 tahun ke atas dengan berat tubuh di atas 50 kg bisa mendonor sekali setiap 56 hari. Seperti Dean yang rajin menyumbang darah tiap 2 bulan.
I've been donating platelets for about 10 years. I'm lucky that I have very good health and I feel like it's a simple way to give back to those that are less fortunate.
Pendonor darah di AS tidak mendapatkan bayaran walau menipisnya stok darah telah mencapai level kritis. Pakar menilai kompensasi moneter bisa mendorong lebih banyak orang melihat donor darah sebagai cara mencari uang dan tidak jujur tentang kondisi medis atau kesehatan mereka. Walau bukan berarti tidak ada kompensasi sama sekali.
If you donate platelets 3 times, you get a $10 gift card each time, and it's an e-gift card that you get to choose what you want, and then we get entered into a raffle for an all expenses paid trip to the Super Bowl. And we've gotten shirts, socks, just random little gifts.
Di Amerika setiap 2 detik selalu ada permintaan akan darah atau trombosit. Setiap orang yang menyumbang sekitar 500 ml darah berpotensi menyelamatkan jiwa orang lain. Dari Los Angeles, California, VOA.